The North Korean government would rather grow its nuclear weapons program than grow its own children.
EU law says that asylum seekers are the responsibility of the first country they arrive in. This law is known as the Dublin Regulation. But this system has collapsed.